Looks like another beautiful day across the area. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman, and it will continue into tomorrow, but on Sunday, looks like we have a chance for thunderstorms. Now, high pressure has been in control across the area for today. With that, we haven't seen much in the way of thunderstorm activity, not only across the KMBC viewing area, but also across the central high plains. There has been a cluster of thunderstorms across the Minnesota area, and also a few pop-ups down across Oklahoma City, but overall, it is very quiet, and that means temperatures tonight are going to be staying on the warm side, falling back into the 60s from the middle 80s we've had through this afternoon. Now on future scan, going from 6 o'clock this evening, heading into tonight. Once the sun sets, all the cloud cover is going to disappear and we will have mostly clear skies. And then for tomorrow, it looks like the clouds are going to bubble up again, but no rain is expected. Overnight tonight, 61 degrees. It is going to be a warm slumber. Go ahead and open the windows, maybe save a little bit on the air conditioning. Winds coming in from the southeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. For tomorrow, clouds again pop up through the afternoon, so we'll call it mostly sunny in the morning, partly cloudy through afternoon. No threat of any rain. That, of course, that's going to be changing as Sunday approaches, as a cold front starts to move in from the west. But just get outdoors and enjoy it on Saturday. 9 o'clock temperature will be at 66 degrees by noontime, warming up close to 80 degrees with high temperatures once again in the middle 80s. Now, due to the lack of humidity, it is still going to feel relatively comfortable. However, on Sunday, that's when the humidity comes back at us. Middle 80s expected all weekend long. Thunderstorms do return to the picture late Sunday into Monday morning. Tuesday looks like on again, off again thunderstorms. And then by Wednesday, another break. But I want to draw your attention to Sunday in particular because there is a risk for thunderstorms after 4 o'clock, especially on the Kansas side with large hail and damaging winds. Now looking at the rest of the 7 days, look at those temperatures staying rather summer-like, seeing as we're starting the unofficial kickoff to summer this weekend.